So we out here at Raffles Garage. Gonna work on this. Clutch went out. I'm doing a burnout. So I'm gonna do the clutch. We gotta remove all this stuff that's here. Later, man. Remove the battery, remove this to the side, remove this to get some more access to it. The slave cylinder, all the cables that go on there, which are probably only like two and a couple of grounds. And the bolts for the tranny to the engine and the axles. So girl's gonna work on it. I'm gonna help her out for a little bit. If you don't see me here, it's because I started doing lift for a little bit. See how it is. Get that $1,000 bonus. Yeah. But my girl's gonna bust an all-nighter. Let's see if she does when she takes it out. Calling it a night. We didn't get much done. Basically, all this left is the motor mounts or the tranny mounts, and this tranny should come off. But some of those bolts are fucking hard. I couldn't get them off, and I didn't have the right tool for it. So, I need to go get the right tools and do it tomorrow. Hopefully.